Hi, I'm Kevin Quivillion. I've been the executive director of the Boys and Girls Club of Portage County for the past 18 years. This has been a hard year for everyone, but we are so thankful to all of you who have stuck with us to help meet the needs of children who need us most. Since March, we have seen these needs grow, and because of people like you, our club kids have been able to count on a place for food, homework help, and fun with friends. As many of you know, our Taste of Wine and Cheese event is our largest fundraiser, bringing in over $140,000 each year. This year, due to COVID-19, it was canceled just 2 weeks before the event was set to take place. In order to fill the financial gap, we are hosting our first ever virtual event called Giving to Great Futures. This week-long virtual silent auction features fun items and unique experiences for you to bid and win, while also giving you the opportunity to grant wishes of our club kids and staff. You can help children throughout Portage County reach their great future. Our club kids need you.
Need you.
Need you.
Need you.
Need you.
Need you.
We need you.
Now, more than ever, you can help us do whatever it takes to meet the needs of children in Portage County. Please consider attending our first ever virtual event called Giving to Great Futures, and you can help support the kids of Portage County.